Because it's only going to get warmer today. Thank you for joining us this morning. For those of you who have yet to meet Ruckus, woo! Yeah, you'll be hearing them a lot more the rest of the festival, which is incredibly exciting. And all of us here in AMOC and in Ruckus are one big family. In fact, the Ruckus headquarters are in the same place as the AMOC headquarters. So you see there's a lot of cross-pollination happening between all of us, which is sort of one of the most beautiful things that just happened organically for all of us. So having everybody here, oh, it's a party for sure. And we can't be more excited, I think, to share this program. This is a program we made together in Vermont a couple years ago. We convened there and sort of looked at these pieces that are very much so canon in the flute repertoire. These pieces that are often, when they're done, played with just flute, harpsichord, and sometimes cello. But the beautiful thing about these pieces is that Bach writes this incredible architecture and leaves a lot up to the performers. In fact, Ruckus is a continuo group, and what a continuo group does is they read these chord changes that Bach puts in the bass line of the music. And in fact, if you were to see what we're reading, you'd see only two lines of music, a treble part, which is what I'm playing, and then a bass part, which is what everybody here on stage is playing. and it's just one note, you know, for each sort of vertical note that they're playing, but they come up with these incredible sounds that you're hearing. All of these orchestrations are entirely the imagination of everybody here on stage, and it evolves every time, a little bit like a jazz concert might. So if you see us do the show somewhere else, it'll be slightly different. So always keeping all of us on our toes, especially me, as they, you know, sometimes sneak something different in, and it's like, ooh. So much fun. So this is our, I don't know how many times we've done this recently, but this is the first time doing it in this iteration with this group of people. And it's been such a warm welcome here in Ojai that we thought we might add a little bit of something to your program that's not listed. that pays homage to the incredible generosity that all of everybody here in Ojai has shown us. In fact, do we have any people who are housing artists in the audience? Yes! Thank you. It's so wonderful to be learning more about Ojai through all of you. And so we thought we would play a little piece of music written by one of Ojai's own, Andrew Bird. This is an arrangement of one of his songs called Hover One.
Thank you. Thank you.
You are in for an incredible treat with the rest of this program, so don't go anywhere, but do drink that water first. And if you want to hear more of all of this, do not miss Rome is Falling, Doug's new opera, which is going to be incredible, tomorrow, Sunday at 4 in the gazebo in the park before the final concert. So come and party with us tomorrow. But before then... Thank you.
Thank you.